Hi dear students, welcome to mathematics class. In this class, we will solve few more questions related to the principle of mathematical induction. In that, the first question is 1 divided by 3 into 5 plus 1 divided by 5 into 7 plus 1 divided by 7 into 9 plus and so on plus 1 divided by 2n plus 1 into 2n plus 3 is equal to n divided by 3 into 2n plus 3. Okay, to solve this question as similar of your previous question, we need to consider the given statement as P of n. Okay, suppose if they given in the exam question paper, I would write the statement like first P of n is equal to the given statement. Okay, and then for n is equal to 1, the left hand side is nothing but the first term, that is 1 divided by 3 into 5, or that is nothing but 1 divided by 15, 3 into 5, 15. Similarly, the right hand side is obtained by replacing n as 1. So that is nothing but 1 divided by 3 into 1 plus 3, or this is nothing but 1 divided by 3 into 2 into 1 is nothing but 2, 2 plus 3 is nothing but 5. So this is equal to 1 upon 15. So you can observe, therefore, the left hand side is nothing but the right hand side. Therefore, we can say P of 1 is true. P of 1 is true. Now, how to assume that? We have to assume that P of k is true for some natural number k. Okay. We have to assume this is true for some natural number k. So, by our assumption, we can write the statement P of k as 1 divided by 3 into 5 plus 1 divided by 5 into 7 plus 1 divided by 7 into 9 plus and so on plus 1 divided by, replace here n as k, will get 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3 is equal to k divided by 3 into 2k plus 3. So this is the statement P of k, and we assume that P of k is true. Now we need to prove the statement P of k plus 1 is true. P of k plus 1 is true, we have to prove. So that we need to write the left hand side of P of k plus 1. So what is the left hand side we'll get? That is obtained by replacing n as k plus 1 in the given statement. So then we'll get the left hand side, that is 1 divided by 3 into 5 plus 1 divided by 5 into 7 and plus so on. You can skip one term, no problem. Plus the kth term you write, that is nothing but 1 divided by 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3. And this is nothing but, okay, plus the next term you have, you write that the term which is obtained by replacing n as k plus 1, that is 2 into k plus 1 plus 1 into, again, 2 into k plus 1 plus 3. 2 into k plus 1 plus 3. Okay, like this. So this is a left hand side of what? P of k plus 1. Now we need to consider the left hand side, and we should get the right hand side of P of k plus 1. So that you can observe, in the first k plus 1 term we considered, in that first k terms we have, and its value already we assume that, and that is nothing but k divided by 3 into 2k plus 3. K divided by 3 into 2k plus 3. So you replace the value of that, and the next term as you have here, the remaining term you write as it is, that is 1 divided by 2 into k, 2k, 2 into 1, 2, plus here what you have, plus 1, okay, plus 1, that is nothing but 2 into k, 2k, here just we need to replace n as k plus 1, so 2 into k plus 1, plus 1, that is nothing but 2k plus 3 we'll get, 2k plus 3. Similarly, here we have, what we have, 2 into k plus 1 plus 3, 2 into k plus 1 plus 3, that is nothing but 2k plus 5, okay, like this we have another term. Okay, now we can observe here, in these two terms, to make the common denominator, so what is an extra term we need to here add, okay, ilimge yav term beku, adanna now hege use maadbeku anta helidre nodi, 2 into k, 2k plus 3 we have here, but there is no term 2k plus 5 in the denominator of first term. Similarly, there is no term 3 in the denominator of second term. Means here we have to make the common denominator to operate the numerators. So to make common denominator, what is the step we have here? See, for the first term, the term we should multiply and divide, that is 2k plus 5. So k into 2k plus 5 will get, because I multiply it to the numerator 2k plus 5 and I divide also 2k plus 5 without affecting the result. That is 3 into 2k plus 3. Okay, this already you had. So since I multiply 2k plus 5, I need to divide 2k plus 5. Okay, without affecting the result. Now, what is the next? That is 1 into, there is no term 3 in the denominator, but you have 3 in the denominator of first term. So here we need to multiply and divide by 3 to the second term. So I divide, multiply 3, 3 into 1 is 3. And also I multiply it to the denominator also. So 3 into 2k plus 3 into 2k plus 5. So that is common denominator to both terms we will get. Now see, simplify this question. So what will get here? 2k into k, 2k square, 2k square. K into 5, 5k, 5k, and plus 3. Okay. 2k square plus 5k plus 3 divided by 3 into 2k plus 3, 2k plus 3 into 2k plus 5, 2k plus 5. Okay. So now we can observe in the numerator you have a quadratic polynomial, that is 2k square plus 5k plus 3. So we can split that. How can split? See, split in the middle term, that we have to here multiply the coefficient of k square and the constant 3. So that is 2, 3 is 6. And you have to split this 6 as to get the sum of them is equal to the middle term 5. So I can split like this, 3 2s are 6, 3 plus 2 is 5. So I can replace now 2k square. And first I'll write this term, that is a 2k, because I splitted 5k as 2k plus 3k. So 2k I'll write first, plus 3k I'll write, and then the next term is 3. Okay, and then the denominator we have as similar, that is a in the previous step. Okay, 3 into 2k plus 3 into 2k plus 5, 2k plus 5. Now observe here, in the numerator, 2k square plus 2k we have. From that we can take 2k is common. So what we'll get? If you take 2k is common, we'll get here k plus 1. Similarly, from the next two terms we can take 3 is common. So we'll get 3 into again k plus 1 whole divided by 3 into 2k plus 3 into 2k plus 5 into 2k plus 5. Okay, now observe here, in the numerator, in the two terms, okay, two terms you have in the numerator, that is 2k into k plus 1 is first term, 3 into k plus 1 is second term. So in the first and second term, you can observe k plus 1 is common. So if you take k plus 1 is common in the numerator, it remains here 2k, and here it remains 3, plus 3, whole divided by 3 into 2k plus 3 into 2k plus 5. 2k plus 5. Now you can cancel here 2k plus 3 from numerator as well as from denominator. It will get cancels and it remains here k plus 1 whole divided by 3 into 2k plus 5. 3 into 2k plus 5. Now check whether this is the right hand side of P of k plus 1. P of k plus 1. What is P of n? The right hand side of P of n is this one. So what is the right hand side of P of k plus 1 will get? That is nothing but k plus 1 divided by 3 into 2 into k plus 1 plus 3. Okay. See, that is nothing but k plus 1 divided by 3 into 3 is outside 2 into k plus 1 plus 3. Okay. Or that is nothing but 2k plus 2 plus 3 or 2k plus 5. 2k plus 5. Okay, so same you got. In the numerator you have k plus 1 and in the denominator 3 into 2k plus 5. So clearly we can say, therefore, this is the right hand side of P of k plus 1. and therefore P of k plus 1 is true. P of k plus 1 is true, and hence we can give the conclusion that by principle of mathematical induction, P of n is true for all natural number n. Okay, see here, 1 square plus 3 square plus 5 square and so on, 2n minus 1 whole square, that is nothing but what? Sum of the square of odd numbers. Okay, odd numbers 1, 3, 5 and so on, and the nth term of odd number is 2n minus 1. Okay, so the n term is here 2n minus 1 whole square, and this is nothing but n into 2n minus 1 into 2n plus 1 whole divided by 3. We need to prove, again we have to use the condition of the principle of mathematical induction. So in the first step, for n is equal to 1, we'll get the left hand side is nothing but 1 square, and that is nothing but 1. Similarly, the right hand side is nothing but 1 into 2 into 1 minus 1 into 2 into 1 plus 1 whole divided by 3. And this is nothing but 1 into 2 into 1 is 2, 2 minus 1 is 1. Again, 2 into 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, whole divided by 3. And 3 and 3 get cancels here, we'll get 1. So therefore, we can say the left hand side is nothing but right hand side, and they are equal. So therefore, we can give the conclusion that P of 1 is true. P of 1 is true. Now, the next step is what? Assume that P of k is true for some natural number k. So we can write the statement, it is P of k as 1 square plus 3 square plus 5 square plus so on, plus 2n minus 1, but here 2k minus 1 whole square is equal to k into 2k minus 1 into 2k plus 1 whole divided by 3. Now, to prove P of k plus 1 is true. Arthagtidalva? So, see here, to prove the statement P of k plus 1 is true, write the left hand side of the statement. So that is nothing but 1 square plus 3 square plus 5 square plus so on, plus kth term is what? 2k minus 1 whole square, and k plus 1th term is nothing but 2 into k plus 1 minus 1 whole square. Okay, now see here, the first k term's value already we assume, and that is nothing but k into 2k minus 1 into 2k plus 1 whole divided by 3. So just replace it, we'll get k into 2k minus 1 into 2k plus 1 whole divided by 3 is the value of the first k terms. And the next term remained right as it is, that is nothing but 2 into k plus 1, that is nothing but 2k plus 2 minus 1, or 2k plus 1 whole square. Okay, now take the LCM, 3 is the LCM, so that we'll get here k into 2k minus 1 into 2k plus 1, okay, 2k plus 1 into 3 into 2k plus 1 whole square, okay, because here we are taking 3 as common denominator or LCM. So now we can observe in the numerator what you have, 2k plus 1 is common from both terms we'll get. So if you take 2k plus 1 is common, so what we'll get here? Okay, 2k plus 1 divided by 3, if we take common, because 3 also common denominator, we'll get here k into 2k minus 1, k into 2k minus 1 plus 3 into here 1, 2k plus 1 remains. And now this we can write as 2k plus 1 divided by 3 into, solve this, 2k into k, 2k square, k into minus 1 minus k, 3 into 2k, 6k, 3 into 1 is 3. And this is nothing but 2k plus 1 divided by 3 into 2k square plus 6k minus k, 5k plus 3. Okay, this is, you can observe in the previous question also we had same, that is what? Same will get, 6 can be splitted as 3 and 2 or 2 and 3 to get the sum of middle term. Or sum of these two is equal to 5. Okay, so then we can write 2k plus 1 divided by 3 into here 2k square plus 2k plus 3k plus 3. Or this can write as 2k plus 1 divided by 3 into, by taking 2k is common from first two terms, we'll get here what? 2k into k plus 1. Here also, if you take 3 is common from next two terms, we'll get 3 into k plus 1. And now if you take k plus 1 is common from both terms, we'll get here 2k and plus 3. 2k and 2k plus 3 will get, this is we'll get. Now again rewrite this one, rewrite. So by rewriting, what we'll get, I'll write first k plus 1, k plus 1, these 3 are multiplied. So k plus 1 into 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3 divided by 3. Now whether this is a RHS, just check it here. If you replace n as k plus 1, we'll get k plus 1 into 2 into k plus 1 minus 1, means 2k plus 1. Again, 2 into k plus 1 plus 1 means what? 2k plus 3 will get divided by 3. So clearly we can say this is a right hand side of the statement. So therefore P of k plus 1 is true. And hence we can give the conclusion that by principle of mathematical induction, P of n is true for all natural number n. Okay, I hope you understood this problem. I'll move into the next problem. Okay. ನೋಡಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಡಿಂಟ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ಸಿರೀಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಓಕೆ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ದ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ into 1 plus 1 by 3 into and so on 1 plus 1 by n 1 by n can be written as n plus 1 okay
n plus 1
okay this is a statement they given here you can observe here 1 plus 1 by 1 into 1 plus 1 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by 3 and so on into 1 plus 1 by n. They are multiplied. Each terms are here multiplied, not added. And that is nothing but n plus 1. So, hege prove madbek now? Same previous problem now hege madidare. Same procedure now ili use madbek. Okay. So, consider the given statement as P of n. Now, for n is equal to 1, the first term is nothing but this is the first term. Okay. So, for n is equal to 1, the left hand side is nothing but 1 plus 1 by 1. Or that is nothing but 1 plus 1 or that is nothing but 2. Similarly, the right hand side is nothing but one plus 1. By replacing n as 1, we'll get 1 plus 1 and that is nothing but 2. Therefore, the left hand side is nothing but right hand side. Okay, like this they are equal. Therefore, we can say P of 1 is true. P of 1 is true. Now assume that P of k is true. P of k is true for some natural number k. Okay. Then what is the P of k value we'll get? That is P of k is nothing but 1 plus 1 by 1 into 1 plus 1 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by 3 into and so on into 1 plus 1 by k is equal to k plus 1. We will get. Okay. Now, to prove P of k plus 1 is true. Okay, then prove madbekadre. Right, the left hand side of P of k plus 1, that is what? 1 plus 1 by 1 into 1 plus 1 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by 3 into so on into the kth term you write, it is 1 plus 1 by k into the k plus 1 term will get by replacing n as k plus 1. So the denominator will get k plus 1. So like this, you return the left hand side of p of k plus 1. And then you can observe the first k term's value already we know here. So what is first k term's value? That is, by our assumption, we can write as k plus 1. So we'll get here k plus 1 into k plus 1 into the next term is 1 plus 1 by k plus 1. And this can be written as k plus 1 into, take the LCM here, we'll get 1 into k plus 1 is nothing but k plus 1 plus 1 is plus 1 whole divided by k plus 1. This you know, right? Taking the LCM. K plus 1 is LCM, so we will cross multiply maadbeku 1 into k plus 1 plus 1 whole divided by k plus 1. This is the same thing. So now we can observe here, in the denominator you have k plus 1 and also you have in the numerator also k plus 1. So we can cancel it. Okay, so if you cancel that, what it remains here? K plus 1 plus 1 or k plus 2 remains. K plus 1 plus 1 or k plus 2. Now, whether this is the right hand side of given statement when n is equal to k plus 1, as obviously you can observe here, if you replace n as k plus 1, we'll get here k plus 1 plus 1, or that is nothing but k plus 2. So we can say here, this is the right hand side of p of k plus 1. So we got the result that p of k plus 1 is true. Okay, p of k plus 1 is true. And hence we can give the conclusion that by principle of mathematical induction, p of n is true for all natural number n. For all natural number n we can give. Okay. So now see what about the next question we have. Very simple question, these all. Okay, the next question you see of same type. Ide type solve martha hodra aitu. See the next question. 1 plus 3 by 1, 1 plus 3 by 1 into 1 plus 5 by 4 into 1 plus 7 by 9 into and so on into 1 plus 2n minus 1, 2n minus 1 divided by n square divided by n square is equal to n plus 1 whole square. Okay, this is a question. Same type, ide tar solve maadbeku. Okay, first step, second step, ella direct na barita hogtene, nimge gottide alva. See, first now en maadbeku, the given statement annu p of n and consider maadbeku. Anantra, for n is equal to 1, the left hand side is nothing but the first term, that is 1 plus 3 by 1. Or this is nothing but 1 plus 3 by 1 is nothing but what? 3. 1 plus 3 is nothing but 4. Similarly, the right hand side is nothing but 1 plus 1 whole square. 1 plus 1 whole square is nothing but 2 square, and 2 square is nothing but 4. Okay. Similarly, you got the result here. LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, we can write P of 1 is true. P of 1 is true, we can say. Now, assume that P of k is true. P of k is true for some natural number k. Then we can write P of k as, that is a 1 plus 3 by 1 into 1 plus 5 by 4 into 1 plus 7 by 9 into and so on into 1 plus 2k minus 1 divided by k square is equal to k plus 1 whole square. By just replacing n as k, we'll get the p of k statement. Now, to prove p of k plus 1 is true, so can observe what is the left hand side of p of k plus 1 will get, that is a 1 plus 3 by 1 into 1 plus 5 by 4 into 1 plus 7 by 9 into and so on, write kth term, that is 1 plus 2k minus 1 divided by k square, and write k plus 1 term, which is obtained by replacing n as k plus 1 in the given statement. Okay, so that is nothing but 1 plus 2 into k plus 1, 2 into k plus 1 minus 1 divided by k plus 1 whole square. Okay, this is what? K plus 1th term. Okay, now what is the next step? That is what we have to consider the first k term's value. By our assumption, we know that k plus 1 whole square. So that you have to replace here. Okay, so if we replace, this is nothing but k plus 1 whole square. K plus 1 whole square. The next term remained is what? 1 plus 2 into k plus 1 minus 1. That is nothing but 2 into k, 2k, 2 into 1, 2 minus 1. So 2k plus 1 we got. Similarly, in the denominator, we have k plus 1 whole square, write as it is. K plus 1 whole square, you write as it is. Adetara bariri. You can now observe here. K plus 1 whole square outside you have right as it is, and inside the bracket take the LCM. Okay, as similar of your previous problem, K plus 1 whole square into 1, that is K plus 1 whole square plus 2K plus 1 divided by K plus 1 whole square. K plus 1 whole square. Now we can observe here, K plus 1 whole square in the numerator and in the denominator you have, so we can cancel it. And it remains here, k plus 1 whole square plus 2k plus 1. K plus 1 whole square plus 2k plus 1 remained. Okay, now what you have to do, see, here make the expansion of k plus 1 whole square by using the formula a plus b whole square. We know a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So here also we'll get k plus 1 whole square is nothing but k square plus 1. 1 square is nothing but 1 plus 2 into k into 1, that is 2k. And the next two terms as it is, that is 2k plus 1. Now together we have here k square plus 2k plus 2k is nothing but 4k. And 1 plus, here what you have, okay, 2 into k, 2k. 2k plus 1 here, okay, the correct mark, 2k plus 1 minus alla. So, nimge illi 2k plus 3 sigutte, I can head it really. 2k plus 3 ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಇದು ಕೂಡ 2k plus 3 ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಓಕೆ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೋ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ 2k minus 1 ಅಂತಲ್ಲ 2k plus 1 ಓಕೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸೋ ಹಿಯರ್ 2n plus 1 divided by n square ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 2k plus 1 divided by k square ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಸೋ ಟಿಲ್ ದರ್ ದ k ಟರ್ಮ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ k plus 1 whole square ಅಂಡ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ 1 plus 2 into k plus 1 plus 1 whole divided by k plus 1 whole square ನೌ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ 2 into k 2k 2 into 1 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆಯಿತು ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇನ್ ಎಲ್ಸಿಯಮ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೊ ಈಗ ನೋಡಿ ಈಗ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಅಂತ ಬಂತಲ್ವ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ 4 ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಡು ಎಗ್ರಿ ದಿಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ we know a square plus b square plus 2ab okay so here also we have k square plus 4 means I can write 2 square 2ab I can write as 2 into 2 into k okay 4k alwa ita split madidre a is nothing but k b is nothing but 2 okay so I can write this is nothing but same and this is nothing but k plus 2 whole square okay so we got the right hand side of p of k plus 1 okay so check it here again I'll explain here 1 plus 3 by 1 into 1 plus 5 by 4 into 1 plus 7 by 9 and so on plus 1 into 1 plus 2n plus 1 divided by n square is equal to n plus 1 whole square so to solve this problem first initial step you know and assumption here write this as plus 1 not minus write properly and to prove p of k plus 1 is true so we have to write the left hand side of p of k plus 1 and we should get the right hand side so hence we can say p of k plus 1 is true and by our assumption or by what by the method principle of mathematical induction result is true p of n is true we can say okay I'll move into the next problem now What is the next problem we have see? Okay, the next problem is given the inequality statement ಅನ್ನು inequality ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on plus n is less than 1 by 8 into 2n plus 1 whole square ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನೋಡಿ 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on plus n is less than 1 by 8 into 2n plus 1 whole square ಅಂತ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ಇಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಇನ್ಇಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಇಂಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಓಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ ಒನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಒನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 1 by 8 into 2 into 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 1 into 2 into 1 ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 3 3 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 9 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 8 ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1.1 ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ 1 ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ 1.1 ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಓಕೆ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ 1 ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ 1 ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಅಸ್ಯೂಮ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಕೆ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಕೆ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ನೌ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಎನ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಇಂಟು ಎನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಹೋಲ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 2 ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ವಿ ಪ್ರೂವ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕ್ ಇಂಡಕ್ಷನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಕೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 1 by 8 ಇಂಟು 2 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಆರ್ ಸಿ ದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 1 plus 2 plus 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೋ ಆನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕೆ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಕೆ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಯು ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಇನ್ಇಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಪಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕೆ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕೆ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 1 by 8 ಇಂಟು 2 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಸೊ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಲೆಸ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 1 by 8 ಇಂಟು 2 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಓಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ದಿಸ್ 1 by 8 ಇಂಟು ಸಿ ಟೇಕ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ಆಸ್ 8 ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ 2 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಂಟು 8 into k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ನೌ 1 by 8 ಬಿಕಮ್ ದ ಕಾಮನ್ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ನೌ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 1 by 8 ಇಂಟು 2 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ 2 k ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ 1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 into 2 k into 1 4 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 into k 8 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 into 1 8 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 1 by 8 ಇಂಟು 2 k ಹೋಲ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 k 12 k ಪ್ಲಸ್ 8 plus 1 9 1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 1 ಸೊ 8 plus 1 ಇಸ್ 9 Now, whether this is equal to 1 by 8 into 2k plus 3 whole square, again using the formula a plus b whole square. A is nothing but 2k and b is nothing but 3. So, a plus b whole square is nothing but a square plus b square plus 2ab. So, we will get here 2k whole square plus 2k here. If you split, what we will get? 2k plus 3 whole square. If you expand, we will get here 2k whole square plus 3 square plus 2 into 2k into 3. And this is nothing but 2k whole square plus 9 plus 12k. Same you have, so I can write this as 2k plus 3 whole square. Or else, if you don't know this method, you can go to factorization method to get the value. Okay, so same value will get, that is 2k plus 3 whole square only. Now, see here, we got the left hand side is less than this value. Okay, less than this value. Now see whether this is the right hand side of given inequality. See, 1 by 8 into 2 into k plus 1 plus 1 means 2k plus 3 whole square. So clearly got, and say this is the right hand side. Therefore, p of k plus 1 is true. P of k plus 1 is true because we got left hand side is less than right hand side. Hence by principle of mathematical induction, P of n is true for all natural number n. Okay, now see the next problem what we have. Okay, artha aitala idu illi inequality first kotti matte idannu solve martta barbeku. Okay, see solve martta baruvaga last nimge en sigutte ee value. Okay, clearly that LHS is less than this value anta aagtade. Okay, now see the next question. Okay, is n into n plus 1 into n plus 5 is multiple of 3. N into n plus 1 into n plus 5, n into n plus 1 into n plus 5 is multiple of 3. Multiple of 3 and the head is no, this can be written in the factor of 3. Okay, ether baribodu. N into n plus 1 into n plus 5 can be written in the form 3 into some natural number, where m is some natural number. Okay, so this is possible. So according to the statement P of n, what they given? P of n is nothing but, okay, P of n again you can rewrite, n into n plus 1 into n plus 5 is equal to 3 into m anta paribodu, where m is some natural number anta. Okay, so ide kotta statement ga idanna now prove maadbeku. Okay, so what is the left hand side for n is equal to 1? Okay, for n is equal to 1, the left hand side is nothing but, nodi left hand side anta alla illi, yakandre illi statement anta kottilla nimge, eradu LHS matte RHS anta barudilla illi, en barutha anta helidre n into n plus 1 into n plus 5 nimge 3 times of some natural number anta barbeku. Okay, see, so for n is equal to 1, what will get here? 1 into 1 plus 1 into 1 plus 5, or this is nothing but 1 into 2 into 6, and this is nothing but 12, and 12 can be rewritten as 3 into 4. So clearly for n is equal to 1, the value is multiple of 3 will get, the result is multiple of 3 will get, hence P of 1 is true. Okay, very easy. Now see the assumption. Assume all problem will new, assume maadbekagutade, assume that P of k is true for some natural number k. Okay, so assume that is k into k plus 1 into k plus 5 can be written in the form 3 into some number p anta beka tagolbodu okay where p belongs to natural number okay now this is the assumption now to prove p of k plus 1 is true p of k plus 1 is true okay so what do you have to prove k plus 1 because by replacing n as k plus 1 we'll get k plus 1 into k plus 1 plus 1 into k plus 5 sorry k plus 1 plus 5 this can be written in the form of 3 into some number some natural number and now prove madbeku so how to prove that see again rewrite this what you'll get see k plus 1 into k plus 1 into k plus 2 into k plus 6 anta aitu idana multiply maadi iga first ge idu eradu terms multiply maadi k plus 1 into k plus 2 what is k plus 1 into k plus 2 that is nothing but k into k k square k into 2k 2k 1 into k k that is 3k will get 1 into 2 2 okay into k plus 6 again multiply each terms here k square into k k cube k square into 6 6k square 3k into k 3k square 3k into 6 18k 2 into k 2k 2 into 6 12 okay now just come back okay where you have assumption that just check here we have the assumption that k into k plus 1 into k plus 5 is nothing but 3p so what is that k into k plus 1 into k plus 5 if you split this if you multiply all the terms what will get see first you multiply these two k into k k square k into 1 k okay into k plus 5 again multiply this k plus k square plus k 2k plus 5 if you multiply what you'll get k square into k k cube k cube k square into 5 5k 5k square k into k k square k into 5 5k andre k square plus 6k k cube nodi k cube plus 5k square plus k square plus 5k and bantu so k cube 5k square plus k square 6k square plus 5k so this is same as this one and that is nothing but 3p because this is equal to 3p so k cube plus 6k square plus 5k can be rewrite as 5 3p is 3p okay so adhe tar il check maadi can we write it is possible to write k cube plus 6k square we have already k cube plus 6k square but I know need here 5k so I need to split here 18k as 5k plus the remaining okay 5k plus 13k will get see k cube first right and 6k square and from 18k I'll remove 5k and write that first okay first baritane anantra ulida terms an barith hogi illi 3k square hage ulidide illi 13k plus 2k 15k aitu plus 12 plus 12 now clearly this is nothing but 3p plus here from these three terms I can take 3 is common get k square plus 3 5s are 15 so 5k 3 4s are 12 so 4 now again you can take 3 is common from this and the second term then we'll get 3 into p okay here what is the coefficient remain p plus k square plus 5k plus 4 and I'll take this as q 3q where q is natural number okay so what we got here we considered the left hand side of p of k plus 1 left hand side okay and we got that is can be that can be written in the form of 3 into some natural number. So by that we can conclude that p of k plus 1 is true. Clearly p of k plus 1 is multiple of 3. Okay, so hence by principle of mathematical induction we can say p of n is true for all natural number n, we can say. Okay, so this is about your today's topic. Okay.